I think my father was covering for someone. Someone who really started the fire.
Really? Mm-hmm. Well, who could it be?
Eve, you're not alone. I'll help you deal with Liz and her threats.
Julian, you have no idea what you're standing by me like this means to me. I'm never going to forget what you did for me tonight. Taking the blame for the fire that I set.
Oh, shh, that's over and done with.
I guess I better get back to my patients.